right, and we are back. Today we are working with Daddy and Juice against Big Floppa and Loud Heart. Now,
stop the battle.
I'm not going to make any comments about some of these names, but what do you think goes into choosing these usernames?
You know, I think it's something that just really spoke to them, something that, you know, they gave a lot of thought to, something that really is personal to them. Could be, just like something that's like from their past, you know, maybe. I don't know.
Well, I know that Daddy really does enjoy the relationship with her father, so that makes sense. Juice, I don't know that one. Loud Heart probably has a really loud heart. And Big Floppa has a... So Daddy, right? Let's see how Daddy's doing. Daddy is looking pretty muscular over there, hugging Isabel. But let's see if Daddy can pull this off. Ooh, Daddy with the back slam.
Both Daddy and Juice are doing a good job of just putting pressure on their respective
Juice. Juice breaking the shield and Juice. Sleep song and then the side smash. Okay, really and real quick, no name is Big Floppa.
Now, Isaac has already taken home two, or he's already hit by two pieces of puzzle today, putting both random character dittos and squad strike. Let's see if things continue working out with him. Able to take three pieces of cardio. Honestly, that's insane. If he's able to get another, that's pretty impressive.
I would agree, Elijah. However, Isaac has been winning consistently every tournament, so I think it's time someone take the trophy away from Isaac, in my opinion. However, Isaac did work very hard for their godlike abilities. They are also a very strategic individual when it comes to playing, so you really can see that hard work, and I really appreciate all of these athletes fighting their heart out in these games.
And Juice carrying Big Floppa off. I was trying to come up with something like that. Anyway, Juice getting a nice kill there.
Though, looking at how this is right now, Daddy is really dominating right now. Juice is managing to also carry their own weight. However, Isabel is not looking great all on their own, but it is Isaac, and we've seen Isaac pull some interesting stuff out. Oh,
right. Well,
friendly fire there. Not great.
Now, I do want to note, commenting on like what we were talking about earlier.
Oh, there it is. There it is.
No,
oh,
he's
no.
Living. He's living. Yeah, now talking about what you were talking about earlier, he did manage to only get third at the last tournament.
There it is.
And there
the SD.
He SDs, and Daddy and Juice take a
Daddy and Juice.
Now this is best of five since this is semifinals.
All right, Daddy and Juice are at one. We've got some people coming in here. Hello, guys. We are recording right now.
King K. Rool.
Jigglypuff. How about now? Right, now we've got a bit of a switch up here. King K. Rool, Daddy, Donkey Kong, sorry. Just the inclusion of King K. Rool and Donkey Kong. In terms of team comp, that really does switch up the vibe. And this really, truly is the Nightmare Blunt Rotation.
That's when you want to switch up.
When the vibe is off. I'm about to head out.
And Isaac with a nice edge guard. You know, he mains Iron Mithra, but, you know, I truly believe that Donkey Kong is his soul. It's his spirit. He just truly enjoys playing Iron Kong. The joy in his face whenever he plays. Just being able to just carry someone off stage and then spike them in four different ways. That's something that Isaac really enjoys. You can see it there. He goes for the spike there. Misses, but still doesn't follow up with other good stuff from Isaac. It's a really solid game.
Juice going in for the sleep, but not. Juice going into the sleep, but not getting punished for missing. That is a benefit of having a teammate that needs to be up as well.
Now, that is a good job of separating the other team there. But speaking of Daddy dies right there. I think it was up smash. I couldn't quite catch it. So Daddy with a nice side view. He's really matching that timing. He's really solid timing there.
Daddy does master a lot. Wow. I was thinking that wasn't going to get punished. Oh, and Donkey Kong taking a first stock. Looking at stocks and where everyone is at, it is looking not so good for Juice and Daddy.
Juice doing his jiggles.
I do enjoy it when Juice jiggles. And I can enjoy.
Gets big puns to sleep. And he accidentally kills his teammate.
Wow.
Tyler rushes over there haphazardly, not realizing that Juice was charging with F-Smash. Now Juice is on his own.
Juice jiggled too hard.
Oh, but he gets a side beat. Now
Juice jiggled too close to the side.
And that will do it. Isaac and Aiden, Big Flop and Loudheart able to take game two. We are tied at 1-1, folks. What are you doing?
What am I doing? Who am I? Okay. All right. I ate way too much pizza. And now my body is rebelling like the French.
You know, it's not just the French that rebel. Other countries that rebel.
What?
Crazy, isn't it?
I was crazy.
Dude, that's crazy.
Good luck, man.
Yeah. So I hear that man.
Okay, congrats.
Team battle!
Yeah, what's up?
Donkey Kong!
I unplugged the camera and then went and changed the white balance and set it.
What?
Alright,
here we go.
Go!
Same lineup. Risky.
We'll see if we have singles will take a while because it is done.
Oh, we got a sleeping Isaac, and Isaac gets punished. Let's see if Daddy does not get obliterated by the jiggling trees. That sounds like a slur.
Probably good stuff, Smith.
Not as bad as I would know.
We do like people.
That grind set, if you will. Oh, and Isaac doing the
flash.
Oh, wow!
And Juice, the only one to survive that slaughterhouse.
I'm pretty sure Juice now has survivor's guilt.
No, I don't don't think so. After seeing him just continue to attack the opponent in the way that he does. Oh! Isaac going for the spike there, but it does not land. He gets the weak hitbox.
But no name and a big floopa, big flop. Yeah. Big floppa. Trying to control the air, but it looks like he has a pretty good handle over aerodynamics. Despite the fact that they are just all.
They're just all
bald. Game coming. Ooh, that would have been bad for Juice, but Juice managed to pull it out.
And a beautiful maneuver there from Isaac. And Isaac able to take stage control now.
Juice has not taken lost a single stock yet, which is crazy.
That was a commentator's curse if I've ever seen it.
Yeah, I apologize.
You know, it's okay. He was doing 127, I think.
Okay, rules taking it again. It is not.
Oh, we got a broken shield. Not able to do anything about it.
Not looking good for Isaac over there. Well, I guess Isaac has taken commentator's curse there. Maybe we should stop watching. Oh. Okay. It looks like this could be Daddy and Juice's. Oh, we just lost the controller. Aiden, Big Floppa raging, throwing their controller.
Now, we've seen Isaac make comebacks like this before.
And Juice is pretty squishy. As you know, Jigglypuff can easily get thrown by, can easily get knocked out by a very powerful attacker such as Donkey Kong. However,
a nice edge guarding combo from Juice, showing his true colors as a Jiggly player.
The Jiggly player does know how to edge. Spiky battle.
All right, 2-1 for Daddy and Juice.
Let's take a look at. Oh, we can see Big Floppa over there looking a little angry and antsy.
Now, Crazy, let me ask you. Uh-huh. When you're down 2-1, what is your approach to making the comeback to winning the set? You know, you're down a game and you have to win the next two. Like, you have to if you want.
Well, thank you for that question, Elijah. I really appreciate it. Me personally, in my experience, you have to have communication. Really, communication is all that matters in these situations. You need to know where your opponents are at. You also need to know where your teammate is at. You need to know how your abilities work together. Mm-hmm. Up on this fourth match here. Sorry, I'm losing count. It's been so exciting that it's hard to keep count. We've got Kira and Mithra. If I remember, that is, if I remember correctly, that Kira and Mithra, you said, is Isaac's mate.
Yeah, Pyra. Now, let's see how well Cloudheart and Big Papa are able to
That is something that I have no doubt about, Isaac, is that they are not verbally communicative teams. However, that's just because they are incredibly talented on their own, right? So, see if they can pull it out as their secondary team. The basic team, Douche and Daddy, see if Daddy has good enough communication to get them together.
Oh my god.
Wow.
K-Rool just taking a beating.
Everyone's got some pretty high,
Yeah, anyone can die right now.
I mean,
Juice does have two stocks.
We can die right now. No, there's nothing. Oh man, Daddy going down to two stocks. Isaac is at 100%, but it is hard to do. Big Floppa is looking a little dangerous in terms of how he's accident?
I don't think that was an accident. Isaac is up being and side being like he's paid every time. Classic Pyra gameplay, which is actually good gameplay with Pyra. Pyra just a very good.
Kind of like.
And
juice!
Isaac with a beautiful punish there, but he's having to go 2v1. Not any!
Okay.
Isaac on last stock, potentially last stock of. Well, I guess they do have a third place matchup, they lose this, but potentially last stock of being able.
Isaac is looking very determined, but so are the other two opponents.
Hitting the gamer lead really hard.
Oh, what a wasted opportunity from Daddy and Juice. However, let's see if they can make up for that wasted opportunity or if they're both going to die.
Isaac going for a hard read there, but not paying off. In the meantime, Juice grabbing down throw, but not able to get anything out of it.
Isaac
has a 1v1 right now. This is his chance to bring this back. What a beautiful comeback this would be if he's able to land the kill right here.
Let's see if Loudheart can really show how loud their heart is.
Let's see if Juice can really show how Juice their Juice is.
It's starting to sound like a slur.
Nah. And the downer, he lands it! What a comeback! Oh my gosh. Beautiful gameplay there from Loudheart. He's able to tie it up 2-2 and force a game 5.
Wow, Elijah, you can really feel the tension in this room.
Yes.
It is 2-2, meaning that we are either going to 4 or 5.
What? We're going to game 5.
Right. I just had my medication.
It's okay. It's okay. No, you're good. You're good.
We are going.
Game 5.
They are attempting to choosing a song.
Gotta have the music counter picking up. Very important.
Yeah. Slide. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
I will say, so there's one track on the Smash Bros. Soundtrack that it's literally just silence. So, like, that has happened to me before, where I just had to play with no music.
That sounds really nerve-wracking.
It was.
I'm sorry that happened to you. If a specific person is choosing it each time, if you've trained with it, then you could just throw someone off on purpose.
Maybe. Playing mind games. All right, let's see who takes game 5. You know, Isaac has shown time and time again that he can really make a difference on whatever team, regardless of whose team it is. And he's just really pulling his own weight right now, just doing a solid job, taking stage control and killing what counts. Covering for his team. Oh, and Big Floppo with a gorgeous back air there to get the spike.
Now, that's not to say that Big Floppa isn't using their techniques and also pulling their own weight, because they are really contributing.
Right, it's just that Isaac is just so consistent and so amazing, and he's been good for this long. It's really a testament to just, like, the work he's put in, the amount of training, like, labbing that he's done. You know, he's just such a solid player. The work ethic is
Now, for those who don't know, explain labbing. What is labbing? What does it mean to lab?
Labbing is just like you get into practice mode and you just practice just different combos, different jungle knockers, just like different routes to get the best of your game. Isaac is really good at getting good punches. Sometimes he relies on like hard reads a lot, but other than that, like, he's just very solid. Now you can see he's able to get the kill on Juice, and he's still at 3 stocks.
Stocks.
He,
he has the stock market cover.
He's the only one with free stocks.
The 2008 market crash did not hurt him.
And finally, Loudheart, his first stock going.
Oh, and Juice SDing. That was most likely in this game.
Well, this is not looking good for Daddy and Juice right now. The number two seed. Once again, though, Isaac made it. Playing really solid. Big play. Just really, really good gameplay. Daddy able to cover there.
Ooh!
Some nice parries.
I get excited whenever I see a good parry.
And ties the back throw perfectly so that Loudheart S-Smash doesn't throw up there. And Daddy able to get a nice, beautiful punish. Everyone is down to one stop right now. This is anyone's game.
But now
we have a 1v1. We have a 1v1 to end it. Who is going to win?
It is
Tyler's. Tyler's unpredictable Incineroar, Daddy's unpredictable Incineroar, or Loudheart's super quick Pithra.
It is definitely, Pithra definitely has the consistency and the expectability of being able to control the airspace. However, Daddy has been unpredictable recently and has been pulling off some real cool moves.
Yes.
So who knows how this game will go. However, Daddy is also at 114. That is kill percentage for him. We're going to have to wait and see. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you like this. Let's see if Isaac can take this and destroy Daddy.
Oh my gosh, I am holding my breath.
I am bouncing my knees.
As John Heredia once said, I am on the edge of my pants.
I put my pants on one nipple at a time.
And he
there
gets
it from the back end.
Wow, and Isaac finishes it off. Loudheart and Big Flopper advance to the finals.
Look at that good sportsmanship.
What amazing adjustments made by Loudheart. Oh my goodness.
Isaac just absolutely carrying the team there.
Wow.
Well, that was a very intense situation. I'm glad I got to see that.
That was really good.
You know what's even crazier? We're going to see even more impressive stuff.
Right. Well, do we want to do the third place match next?
Team battle.
Well, yeah, so we can take a short break. We can take a short break, and then we'll do the third place match in, 10 minutes? Does that sound good? 5 minutes?
Sounds good.
5 minutes, 10 minutes, something like that.
We're going to take a short break, and we will be back.
Short break.